That's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Use your finger to stir my tea. And for dessert, I'll suck your teeth. Be too sweet and you'll be a goner. Yep. I'll pull a Jeffrey Dahmer.
Back up. Back up.
Further. 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 Because I'm in a sketchy place myself. Back up. Come on. Back up, please. Back up, honey. Back up. Further. You're safe. Back up further. Come on. Further. Further. Keep backing up. Come on. Don't fall off, though. Back up further, please. Come on. Back up. Come on. Come on. Back up. Back up. Look, can you back up more, please? Safe. More back up. Safe for your bee. Come on. Come on. Okay, that's good right there. You're okay. Put your head up on me. Put your head up on me a little bit. It's okay. Come on. It's okay. You can do this. You can do this. Come on. Oh. Don't let this thing beat you. Come on. No, don't let it beat you. It's okay. Come on. Come on. Put your hand down. Put your hand down. Put your hand down. Put your hand down. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Sweet little thing. Come here. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Come here. Put this down for a second. Oh, sweet little thing. You're okay. You're okay. I know it's scary. People, what you're thinking about right now. Come on. It's okay. Keep your hand down, though.
Yeah.
Talk to people. Talk to them. Can you look over here at me a little bit? Can you bring your head this way a little bit? Yeah, that girl. Okay, tell people what's going on in your mind.
Weirdest thing. It's just the weirdest thing. I feel like I get like this really, really, really strong deja vu feeling. Like I could see myself jumping and I could see it turning out really bad. And that scared me because I kept seeing it. And every time I was about to jump, I saw that image. I couldn't get it out of my head.
Look over here, love. Look over here. There you go. You're okay, honey. You're okay. I don't want you to do it if you don't think you can do it. Okay?
That image in my head, it's really strong.
You have to trust me. It's not about trusting
or not trusting you. It's just that image in my head. It just...
Well, let's beat that image. Let's not let that image win.
But if...
You have to trust me on this, okay? Let's not let that image win.
I don't want to do this right now. I don't want to.
Sweet thing.
I'm sorry.
You don't need to be sorry. I promise you, you can do this, though. But if you don't want to, I don't want you to. But I'm telling you, you really can do this. I would like to see you beat this fear. I would love to see you beat this fear. Will you just trust me on this? You just
trust me. That I don't trust you.
Okay.
Well, okay? But I don't want this. I don't want this to be like that. I don't want this to be.
No, it's not, sweetie. I'm not gonna be like that. No, come here. Put your hands down.
You're
not gonna hurt my feelings if you don't do it. I just want you to do it because I know you can do it, and I want to see you conquer this fear. I wish. That's why I'm saying, just trust me. You trust me that I know you can do this. I wouldn't put you in a situation where you're going to get hurt. Would I? Would I?
I hope not.
No, I wouldn't do that. Now, would I? Everything's checked. All the surfaces are checked. We got new cables. The platform is not going to fall like it did with Chris Smith.
I understand.
Yeah.
I understand what you're saying. I do. Right now.
Yeah.
I just feel like I've spent an eternity on this ledge and all these things. Like, it's worse that I hesitated, you know? Like, if I had just gone in the beginning, I think it would have been better. But now that I've had, like, all this time to, like, sit there and have all these images and be thinking about everything, it's like I made it so much worse in my head than it probably really is. And I just...
Then let's do it. Let's beat it. Let's beat it together.
Because I just, right now, I'm not in a good headspace for it. I'm telling you. Like, I'm on the verge of having a real, like, anxiety issue. Like, a bad one.
You have that.
And I don't want to.
Okay, alright. I don't want you to have that, okay? It's okay. It's alright. You did a really good job. I'm super proud of you for what you tried to do. What you tried to do and being on that ledge for over an hour by yourself when I was way down at the bottom of the gully, that was impressive. That was impressive. You're a little angel for doing that. That was excellent.
I went through so many different emotions up there, man.
I know. You're all alone up there, all alone on a ledge, 160 feet up in the air. That's extremely frightening. So you got nothing to be ashamed of. You did really good. Now, will you come back and try it again? Do you want to try the Manorhorn one more time?
I wouldn't mind trying it again, but if I do it again... I just need to
just do it
immediately. Like, don't just sit there on the ledge. I just have to go.
So
and I have to be ready to do that, like, right away. Because right. If I know now, if I give myself time.
So I want you to look at the camera, and while I have still have film, because almost out, tell the magic words.
Oh, God. Do I have to?
You do.
Magic words. My name is Susan Olivia Kaplan. I'm from Virginia. I came to try Manorhorn at Mckamey Manor. And Mckamey Manor ate my lunch and stole my milk money. Russ kicked my butt. And I quit. And you really don't want to do this.
The Mckamey Manor didn't do anything. What did? The Manorhorn did, didn't it?
Manorhorn. Well, it was weird. When I picked up my hand right there, it didn't even feel like mine. That's so weird. I'm all discombobulated right now. I feel very disoriented.
You're very stressed out right now. I need you, and we need to decompress you before I take you home. Are you okay? I need you to be okay. This is the Manorhorn. It's frightening. It's the most frightening thing you're going to do at the manor.
I kind of feel like I'm not even in my own body right now.
I know. Well, you spent a lot of time, 160 feet up in the air, on the edge. That was frightening to see. I was way down below in the gully, and it was frightening to watch from where I was at. So you have every reason to be discombobulated. Do you understand? And you're extremely tired right now. thing. Are you okay?
I just feel weird.
Okay, well, let's shake it off, okay? Can we shake it off?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all right. You're okay. You did really good. Good try. Super good try.
That's intense.
It's intense. You did a really good job. You tried. Come on, let's go over here. Let's get this little view. Let's change the view over here. Come here. Put your head up a little bit. Here you go. How are you doing? Poor little thing. You look wiped out. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's take this helmet off your head. Come here. Okay. You're okay. Oops. Come here. I'm on the edge myself right now.
Alive.
Yeah. You did really good. You did really good. This is my new favorite little contestant right here. Fourth time here. And put your head up, though. Put your head up.
There you go. It's hard.
What's hard about it?
I'm just not.
Okay. All right. You want me to take you home? Look at everybody, though. Alright. You want to give them one more something? Why don't you give a last ditch review of the Manorhorn? Because this is going to be a movie that we're going to make. So talk about the Manorhorn.
Wow. I don't even. I'm so at a loss for words. I was so scared that I was crying. I was tensing up. My muscles were nodding. My head kept seeing the same images over and over again. And like I was saying, I think if I just tried to power through it, maybe I would have been able to do the leap, but, like, just being there on the ledge, and just feeling that ledge, and, like, holding my hands in front of me, and there being nothing, not being able to see anything, I couldn't jump.
You did really good. You should be really proud of yourself. Really proud of yourself. You did a super good job. Really good job.
I think being up there for however long it was a long time. Yeah. It messed with my head.
Yeah, you were up there on the edge for a long, long time. I think that was a problem. You overthought it. You were very analytical. You were very intelligent. Very beautiful. She does that great sniffing thing.
Sorry.
I'm just teasing. I'm just trying to lighten it up a little bit.
I know. I'm just
trying to lighten it. Put your hand down. You're okay. Everybody's proud of you, okay? You did super, super duper quadruple good. You should be nothing but proud. Nothing but proud. Open your, put your head up there. Everybody see you. Let me see your face. You just overthought it, honey. You just overthought it. You're up there for too long. On the edge. I mean, you all don't know, folks. She's on this edge, 160 feet up in the air. Nowhere to go. Backwards, sideways. Only place you can go is forward. And she was, like, just frozen in time for over an hour. That was frightening to watch. I was down below. And it was scary. It was really scary. She's shaking like now. Like, you can't imagine. She's extremely shaken. But I want her to know she did a super duper good job. I'm really proud of you. You did a really good job. Come on now. How are you feeling right now?
Discombobulated.
Damn. Sickle pot, sickle pot, sickle pot.